Welcome back to Chrono Trigger. We have a Prisma Stone, I think, to find. I think is the name that the Reptite lady used, so they can administer healing towards her daughter. The daughter that wasn't very energetic? Yeah, no, turns out she was getting sick. I mean, the hardest part about this right now is really remembering where everything is. Like, this is the swamp. No, we have to go south first. And where everything is, because they really only mention it once, unless I'm not talking to people properly. Hi! Oh. Sure. Hi, boss fight. Oh, you're new. I know what you do. Yeah, remember the horrible... should I even bother? Stop! Really? That's not the terrible thing that I'm thinking of. I'm thinking of the whole fact of, you know, the headbutt that reduces you to 1 HP. Mop. Yeah, I finally got that, didn't I? Do you counterattack with stop? I think you do. Sure. It might work, it might not. News are always in the strange category for me. No, 1600. That's... okay, that's not the bad headbutt. Yeah, you counterattack with stop. That's terrible. Although, he didn't do it with the double technique. Interesting. Yeah, he did this time. I'm still waiting for the reduce you to 1 HP headbutt. I'm sure you have it. You have to have it. I mean, it wouldn't feel right unless the new had... oh, sleep. So what, just... There it is. There it is. yeah, about that. Thankfully, other than that one attack, I don't think he does anything really that bad. Like, not really. I mean, if you're come into this when it first shows up, you better have some status immunity. I'm just saying. Or make a beeline to go get some, then come do this. Considering, you know, counterattacks with status summons, especially one of them stop? That's kind of terrible. Oh! Did I even... oh, no, I did try to charm him. The mop. Yeah, it's plus one attack. It's one of those things in the game that I've always looked at and gone, why? I'm pretty sure every new in the game that you can steal that from. But I don't understand why it exists. I mean, maybe there's some secret behind it that no one's found out. But I really doubt that. Oh. Oh. That's zero. How about Dingling confuse. How about some lightning? Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Again, Ayla, you're... You know, if this side quest wasn't so... for Ayla? Like, it's kind of a stretch to say it's for Ayla, but at the same time, it didn't... anyway. 10,000 gold? Oh well. Don't really want to fight that imp. Although it might have new enemies, RPG. Yeah, not really. You know, RPG, you just go use Twister. I mean, it's been solving pretty much all of your problems up to this point. Yeah, it immediately killed the, bird thing. Elixir? Sure, why not? I've got tons of them, though. Hello, Mr. Imp. Just two imps? That's it? Yeah, the imps offer up an entire 200 experience per.
Woo.
This is quite the climb. Although, save point? Nah, we'll be fine. Although the new guardian shows up again. There's another screen of this. Oh, boy. You know, I'd like to point out at this point, there's another exile. One of the reptites was mentioning something about a bridge, and we're going to the top of the mountain. Yeah, about that back and forth. That makes me worry. It really does. Again, one of the major complaint I read about, you know, the stuff added to this game in this version, was all the back and forth. So, it is what it is. Oh! Really? A reskin beetle? Hercules beetle, sure. How do they feel about Twister? That's probably sleep, again, status immunity, blah 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 blah. I don't even know why you're mentioning it anymore, RPG. I mean, really. Although, watch them be immune. They're immune to that. Okay. I actually didn't expect that. No, physical works just fine, though. You know, I would think with, like, the Hercules beetle, since it's a beetle, it would be, like, immune to status? Physical damage? I don't know. Down, RPG. Exile, blah 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 blah. Did I miss an... There we go. Jade Wing, absolutely nothing. Hercules Beetle, absolutely nothing. Yikes. Yeah, don't come into this expecting to get decent items or anything. I think what it is, you know, after doing the Black Omen, you kind of get spoiled. I mean, there is that. Pretty much everything in the Black Omen is worth stealing from, worth taking from. Some of them even drop really nice things. You know, so it's, a little bit eh at this point to have things that hold absolutely nothing in either the charm or the drop slot. You know what I mean? I think that's what it is. Because we're doing this right after I did the Black Omen. I mean, yeah, we fought Lavos, but you don't really expect items from the last boss, do you? That would be kind of weird. That's about the only way you can put that, isn't it? That would be kind of weird. Aeonian suit? How old is that, by the way? Well, that's completely unfair. Defense-wise, not too bad. But, you know, status immunity on our armors. Yeah. There we go. Another save point. Really? I mean, I don't feel like I really need it. Oh. Actually, how does Falcon Strike work? Just a question, you know? Like, I really expect it to kill two of them, but not the other two. Like, I expect this to kill the beetles, and yeah. That's pretty much what I expected. Can we... No, RPG, I'm trying to get by with just a, laser spin. RPG, you have the reduced to 25% MP cost thing. Why? Why are you trying to be cheap? Oh, boy. Silly, silly boy. No, I don't really need a shelter. Just the one screen. We must almost be there. Prisma Stone. Excellent. Although that new guardian did say, I'm gonna go train and fight you again. So we need to worry about that. I don't know when that's gonna happen. We gotta trek all the way back. Hopefully all these things didn't respawn. They did. You see what I'm talking about with the back and forth of, you know, I can understand why people got kinda eh back in the day of this game because of what they added. There's a lot of back and forth. I'm feeling it right now. I'm feeling it. Really? Hercules beetles have Dark Bomb. Thankfully, their magic stat seems to be garbage. But, you know, when that initially started casting, I'm like, yeah, I would have given him more magic stat. Well, to be fair, this is later than, you know, you can do this area, so say what you want about an RPG and their stats, but you remember to have some context of when you're doing it compared to when it's available. You know, be fair to the game. Ugh. Thankfully, there's save points in this, so you know, you get irritated about this, you can save it and come back later. Don't want to fight you. I really don't. I mean, I fought you once. That's enough. Though I want to. Again, there's the guy who mentions building a bridge, which has me a little bit worried about this. Oh well. I know what I signed up for. Well, actually, no, you didn't, RPG. You've only done this once. Anyway, moving on. Well, you could have done the Super Nintendo version. That's fine. It's okay. And yeah, the frogs at this point are kind of... Honestly, if I have to make the trek too many times, I'm going to start cutting it out. Because, again, I have the feeling that we'll be doing that. Sure! Capsule set, 2 strength cap... Sure, I'll take that. You want the rusted blade. Does anybody actually want anything anymore? Or are we going back to the future? You haven't really done anything with the golden hammer. Just kind of, you know, wanted it for... Maybe that reptite likes collecting hammers. Maybe. I mean, that's kind of a strange hobby, but, you know, it's their hobby, not mine. I don't know why you'd want to collect it. Anyway. Yeah, we know about that. Monsters are still gone. Really? So, yeah, just keep mine, and I'll be back. Well, I won't be back, because I'm gonna go to the future, and you're gonna get through your thing, and then I'm gonna come back, and anyway. You know, when you start really thinking about the whole time travel thing in this game, you change the timeline a lot. Like, even minor things, like what if I go to 600 AD, that reptite never saw me again. And then, that's one timeline. Then I go back with a Prisma Stone, and there's another timeline where I did come back. Don't think about it too hard, your brain might explode. I mean, you could pretty much go through everything in this game that you hop around the ages and just be like, how many timelines are there in Chrono Trigger? Like, really? Anyway, I'll be right back. Distractions are wonderful, aren't they? Anyway, we're trying to get the future's Prisma Stone to bring it back, right? That's what we're doing? The Rept Mark. Sure? That doesn't sound too complicated. Besides, we've already cleared out the Northern Forest once, well, twice now. So, this shouldn't be that bad? I mean, other than, you know, the occasional enemy to beat up? I mean, even if we get that? I mean, I have to fight something, right? And it's probably going to be in the back corner. Because that's where this stuff always is. Oh, one of the Ogans? Yeah. Yeah, no, he got tossed into oblivion. Yay, beast toss. Can we... Does RPG know where this is? Nope. There it is! I saw you, Mr. Glint. So, why do you guys keep it in the forest again? I mean, all you need to have happen is have one of those, you know, a bird that collects things for its mate to decorate the nest and whatnot. And that could potentially be gone. I'm just saying. Leaving it in the forest seems kinda silly. That's a rock RPG. That was definitely not one of the harder tasks you've given me, and you haven't given me that too many yet either. So, you know. Oh no, we have to. Oh boy. Take the Prisma Stone. We have to go back to 65 million BC to drop it off. Oops. I didn't even think about that. The Reptite didn't take the Prisma Stone. It didn't say that it took it, so I have to leave it. Fair enough. So wait, 65 million BC just lets me in, but in 600 AD, to be fair, they have 65 million years to, you know, enact another rule. Oh, because that's quite an amount of time to pass and not have, you know, something happen. And have a rule put in place. Thought we were cutting out these trips, RPG. Yeah, but we had something to talk about. There is that. Well, at least we don't have to do anything to get in this one. There is that. Silly me, thinking we're just gonna leave it behind without actually doing anything. There we go. So, anyway, I'll meet you in 600 AD and we'll take it again. Yoink. Anyway, back to 65 million BC. Oh boy. You know, it's a really good thing that we are the ones that encountered these people. I guess it may be because of all our traveling through time. Like, we're the only ones that can enter this. Because anybody else who tried wouldn't get too far. Considering how much the time travel thing has been actually important thus far. Infusion achieved. Oh! Saint Stone. Which, is just a moonstone with a save point and two glitters over it. That works. Okay, it was... Was it you? Yeah, don't worry about that. Why, you know, one of the things that I think the party should never have done is really talk to people about traveling through time. Like, okay, it's fine for the ending. Anyway. Finishing touches? Dragon arm! Hey! I think this is the first, like, maybe useful thing that we've acquired in this. How good is this? Yeah, that's useful. That's a little bit better than Terraton arm. 11 points. Yeah, that's our first useful thing from doing this. Because all the other treasures that we found in the chests, the money and whatnot, we kind of don't need money. Like, it's nice to have. Like, I could buy elixirs or, you know, some other stuff. But it's really, when you boil it down, it's not that helpful. But, a new weapon for Robo that's actually better than, you know, his ultimate weapon in the original? That's nice to have. There is the Apocalypse arm, too. I mean, if you want to talk about that, too, RPG. The Crisis arm, rather. I mean, yeah, that could be better, I guess, but I'd rather be more consistent. Anyway, next time, more Chrono Trigger. and probably a whole bunch more back and forth. You still want the Rusted Blade. Is there anybody who wants me to do something? At the moment, so at least we know what we're doing next time. Golden Hammer is as glorious, blah blah blah. You don't have any favors for me. Oh. I mean, I could just go get the... Anyway, the Sunstone, yeah. Anyway. So I need to go back to 65 million BC, grab the Prisma Stone... Well, I'm in 65 million BC. Grab the Prisma Stone, put it at the top of the mountain, and then go back to 600 AD. Jeez. I don't have a Prisma Stone, do I? Well, crap. Well, actually, no, we didn't give back the Saint Stone, did we? So we could use that instead. Not to mention, it kind of looks like the Moonstone, doesn't it? Anyway, next time, more Chrono Trigger. Until then. Back and forth. I feel like a saw. Back and forth. Back and forth.